Welcome to this Cal Grant Regional Training video. In this short training video, we are going to discuss the Raster Data File Compare tool in more detail. Please note that the student data shown in this presentation is fictitious and all personally identifiable information has been omitted. First, we will look at the various templates available in WebGrants. To access the CSAC templates, click on Tools in the upper right corner of WebGrants. CSAC templates are used by schools with a large student body to prepare for uploading a data file and to organize the data contained in the report into an easy-to-read and sortable spreadsheet. This is what the Tools page looks like. There are a number of different templates which can help you format data in preparation for uploading grant rosters with student payments, reconciliation data, education level verifications, GPAs, middle class scholarship awardee information, and more. Here's an overview of some of the most common templates that will help you interpret many of the reports. We suggest that you save these tools in a folder on your computer. We will also demo the Raster Data File Compare tool, which is an actual tool and not just a template. The Grant Raster Template tool helps you read the Grant Raster Data File report. It separates the data into sortable and filterable columns. The Reconciliation Template tool is similar to the Grant Raster Template tool in that it helps you format and prepare your data for upload. The EL Verification Template tool formats education level verifications onto a spreadsheet for uploading. The Unclaimed Awards template assists in claiming your students who have not claimed their award via WebGrants for Students. The Raster Data File Compare tool, which is not a template, will help you to compare roster changes from one week to the next. You can load rosters from two different weeks to compare the changes. This is what we're going to demo for you on the next few slides. There are other templates that you can check out as well. Please note that CSAC does not provide templates for every WebGrants function or process. If you don't see the template you need, you may need to format a blank Excel spreadsheet with the necessary data. The WebGrants Help menu has file specifications for this purpose. The Raster Data File Compare tool compares roster changes from one week to the next. Users will upload rosters from two different weeks to compare the changes. We'll look at specific files next. The other tools listed on this slide are templates that are used to format reports onto an Excel spreadsheet. This allows users to easily manage the data. For example, importing the report called the Grant Raster onto the Grant Raster template enables users to add filters and sorting preferences to customize results. Similarly, the other templates listed here are used with their corresponding reports. We encourage WebGrants users to play with the various reports and tools to familiarize themselves with their functionality and applicable uses in administering CalGrant funds. The Raster Data File Compare tool is the first one listed on this page. Remember that you can save it to your computer for future use. This is what the Raster Data File Compare tool looks like. The purpose of this tool is to compare the changes between two rosters, whether comparing the changes between last week's roster against this week's roster, or comparing the changes between any two rosters. This is a time-saving tool and can help identify newly awarded students or students who dropped, for example. You can also compare other roster changes, as we will see on the following slides. First, to download two rosters, navigate to the WebGrants Report download screen. From the homepage, click on Data Transfer in the CalGrant section. Then click on Report Download from the pop-up menu. Retrieve each grant roster file. In this example, the old file is from January 7th and the new file is from January 15th. Save each text file to your computer. Next, open the Raster Data File Compare tool. Click Select Old File button and choose the older saved roster from your computer location. Then do the same for the newer of the two files. Notice that the record counts for each file will populate beneath the results window. Next, click the Compare button to compare the two rosters. You will see the blue progress bar at the bottom as results are loading. The compared records will be loaded into the box on the far right of the tool, and the differences between the two rosters will display underneath the window as changed records and new records. You can even save this roster comparison as a data file. In the Display Choices menu, you have different options. You can toggle between changed records, dropped records, or first time on roster. For this example, we will view changed records. we can see that there are changed records in both the annual award amount as well as differences in need amount, which stands for the financial need. Other changed records you may also see are students who have made school changes to other schools, thereby removing themselves from your roster. You can also view first time on roster and changed records such as payment changes, and you can print or save the results. First time on roster displays newly awarded students. You can find additional training on the use of the roster data file compare tool, as well as how to use our templates in the tools user guide found in the WebGrants help menu. Thank you for watching this video. High school counselors, administrators, and college financial aid administrators should contact the school support team or the IT service desk at the commission if they need further assistance. If students and parents have questions, they should contact student support.